This guy looks so appealing without the gun.